In the early hours of Wednesday, September 8, a Turkish Airlines Airbus A330-300 departed from Istanbul, bound for Johannesburg. Upon rotation, the left engine experienced a compressor stall, and passengers reported several loud booms and bursts of flame appearing at the front of the engine, lasting about 20 seconds. The crew reduced thrust to the engine to stabilize it, before returning thrust to approximately 70% N1 for the remainder of the flight. The crew decided to return to Istanbul. However, strong crosswinds and a lack of fuel jettison system forced them to fly in a hold for nearly 4 hours to burn off fuel. Just after 8:30 a.m. on Wednesday, a GOL Boeing 737-800 flying from the busy Sao Paolo airport to Porto Seguro experienced abnormal engine parameters on the aircraft's left engine. The crew opted to stop their climb at flight level 220 and return to Sao Paolo. A replacement aircraft reached Porto Seguro with about 3 hours of delay, with the incident aircraft AOG until Saturday, September 11. On the morning of Friday, September 10, an Azur Air Boeing 757-200 departed Antalya with 239 passengers and 8 crew on board. Cruising at flight level 340, the crew received a low cabin pressure alert, and they initiated an emergency descent to flight level 120 and turned back to Antalya while squawking 7700, the emergency transponder code. For terrain clearance, the crew climbed to flight level 140 before reaching Antalya, where they landed safely at about 9:45 local time. In the early afternoon on Saturday, an Austrian Airlines Airbus A321 was climbing out of Vienna, bound for Berlin. At about flight level 160, the crew donned their oxygen masks and turned the aircraft back towards Vienna, citing smoke in the cockpit. A passenger later reported a sudden intense odour of burning plastics, which the captain subsequently indicated originated from a failed avionics blower fan. The odour dissipated while the aircraft returned to the airport, and the aircraft was received on runway 11 by emergency services.